enveloped by vicarious visions. It's Crash Bandicoot!
Hey everybody, it's your girl Toyzilla, and we are back at it with our Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy completion stream. Last time y'all was with us, we completed Pistin' It Away. We got everything, you know, everything except for the relics right there. We're not going to do the time stuff until maybe afterwards. So, yeah. We'll see if that has anything to do with our 100% completion. Y'all know how to go. How it goes. Ooh, so this one, it looks like only has a box, gem, and a crystal. It might be much easier. Oh, hello, Sir Guzzo. You know, your name sounds so familiar. I had a friend who had that name inside of a game once. But thank you for joining us. Now, again, backseat gaming is allowed on here, so if you have any tips or tricks that I may have missed, then go ahead and let me know. Again, thank you for following. Yeah, familiar? Goozy, is that you? Oh, I don't think I'll like this one at all. Okay, so R2 and L2. R2 forward, L2 that way. Oh, come on. Why can't you just have the original things? It is you! I've missed you so much. How have you been? Ah, dang it. I'm not getting the controls of this right. I may need to change these. I don't like this at all. Hang on. Uh-oh, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Okay, let's practice a little bit. Back, down, forward. This sucks all kinda, but, aw, dang. I don't think I'm gonna get this. It's so nice to see you. You finally came on and decided to check me out. Okay, all right, hang on. I gotta focus for a second because honestly, I'm like not getting this right. Also, let me know if the stream is showing poorly. I might have to restart it if it doesn't look good. I'm trying to get better at the stream quality. I might have to. I got all the gadgets I need. Okay. So we're taking a moment. Okay. Here we go. Oh, can I get them just by touching it now? Oh my god, I hate this so much. I was just used to the other buttons and now I gotta deal with this BS. This is complete and absolute barnacles. Okay, the bit rate is looking a bit low. I'm gonna give it. Okay, let's either die out of this level and continue or keep on and I'm gonna start it over if it doesn't progress. Okay. Cause it may be, I put the cord in a different place this time. I thought it would help. I don't know. I was trying to be smart, you guys. It didn't work. It didn't work. Oh my gosh. Can I just fly through the middle here? Okay, yeah, I'll just do that. It doesn't look like this is completely hard. It's just I am, when I told you guys, my depth perception was not good at all. It is not good at all. Did I hit it? I don't know. I feel like this one is a little familiar. Again, game from our childhood, people. You missed the crystal? Is it hiding? Please don't say that it's hiding. I will not be able to handle. Okay. Okay, hang on. Let me just go up a little bit. So I'm not close to it. Okay. Go forward. Okay. Now I'm gonna go up and I'ma bop it. Go back. Okay, I'm still not under it. What is wrong with my depth perception? Please go under it. I'm going to accidentally spin into it and it's just gonna be over. Is that what you guys want? Okay, go down. Okay, good. See? We managed. Okay. Just have to remember which buttons are which. And I'm gonna zoom through. Okay, yeah, see? We got this. We knew we would, right? Ah! What is that guy doing? How am I gonna kill him? Okay, so I just need to... Okay, so he's not dead yet. See, look at us. Figuring things out. You're just blind? No. See, this level, it makes you need to... Son of a biscuit. Okay, so I'm not supposed to touch those, I'm guessing. That those are very bad. So do I need to go under? Alright. See, that's good. I feel like... Okay. Here we go. Oh, no! But I'm not fenced to go through getting all these fruit. It's like it's too stressful. It's just too stressful. Is there a box that I'm missing? I'm not missing a box though. I feel like that box was a distraction. Hold up, let me go back just in case. Was it a distraction? Distracted, right? There's no extra box. See? Okay. See, we were just being paranoid for nothing. I'm telling y'all, we getting all the boxes. We're gonna go through this in one go without having to see the game over screen, right? That's what's gonna happen. I'm so paranoid. I pressed the wrong button. Wait, hang on. Okay. said, get the boxes. Get the boxes. Going down. Yeah, we totally got this. See, that wasn't so hard. Y'all keep acting like it's hard. It's not that hard. Uh-oh. Okay, it's a little hard. Come on. Come on. Get in there. Son of a biscuit. Okay. This is all the way down here. Is there something higher? I feel like they're gonna try to trick us again. Okay. So we know that this is going to take our expertise. Our expertise in moving these. Oh my gosh. How am I gonna do this? Wait, let's go back up. Let's make sure there's no actual boxes that need getting. Alright, so I guess we can just stay near the bottom, right? Just stay near the bottom. Can I go up? Was there a box above me? I don't think there was. Alright, see? Oop. That was close. We got this. We have got this. Look at us. They thought we couldn't do it, but we're proving them wrong. Oh, look, there's the crystal. See, I'm not missing it this time, right? No, we're not. And we're just gonna slide through there. We are going to... How the F do I get through there? Son of a... Yep, I just did it, you guys. I just went for it. Get the crystal. Yes. What is this? Is he behind those or in front of them? Oh, he's making it difficult. Okay, let's get in the center of the screen. I'm about to bounce him. Okay, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna go now. Okay. See, that wasn't hard. We're making this more difficult than it actually is because we're paranoid. See that? Nothing to be paranoid about. Y'all see this? This is beautiful. Y'all acted like that was so hard and y'all had me jumping in my skin. That was easy. Like, seriously. And we got all the boxes on the first run. Check me out. I'm styling. I am doing what needs to be done. Was there ever any doubt? Nope. I don't think so. I feel so good. All right. Now we get our victory dance on because, you know, I love seeing the victory dance. Right? Never. Thank you for believing in me. Oh, goodness. Yeah, let's go ahead to the next one. Night fights. That one looks like it's going to have a secret gym inside of it. Friendly firefighters will... Oh, no. Okay, I remember this one. I think I do. If you don't go fast enough, you'll end up in the dark because the fireflies light your way. No. I don't like it. Let's go. Oops. Why did I do that? What did my hands... Okay, we have 7 lives left. Let's try that again. I was trying to scooch jump like that. Come on. Please don't leave me. And I'm just gonna have to go through this fast. Because, again, I don't want to be in the dark. Ooh, look, a death row. Ah, sookie now. Look at us. no, it's dark again! Hey! Oh no! It got dark, you guys. Let's try that again. We have 6 lives left. We will not be stumped. Peripheral messing up. That was not the Buddha mask. Really? Your first time? Well, I forgot that there was a death route. We really did make it through really fast. Didn't we? That's like the fastest death route I've ever gotten to. Okay. Let's go! Once you get that gem, you ain't gotta go back through it, baby. So we can just start over here and aim for our box. What the heck was that? We might have skeeted old Mr. Thingy into a nitro box by accident. Or was it by miraculous purpose? Because we are incredibly... us. We are treating this after that 0G level. This is like easy peasy lemon squeezy. Check us out. Okay, it's super dark. So again, we have to get through this fast. Because you guys just not like being left in the dark. No, 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 no. Please. Can you not? Don't keep me in the dark. I do not like it. Come on. No, no, no dart. No dart. Son of a biscuit. Ah. Ah, that sucks bacon bits. No, that's okay. We will try again. We'll know that we have to go faster. So from now on, no jumping on stuff. We are tornadoing, twisting. No, come on. I said we're not doing that. Why are you doing this to me? Why? Please don't leave. This is cool. Okay. Maybe I can just... Alright. The best thing about this, again, on bonus levels, we lose no lives. We just lose a little bit of our dignity, a little bit of our pride each time, right? We can do this. Okay. I'm gonna keep doing this. Okay, I'm just gonna jump. I am going to use the smallest hints of what looks like Wumpa Fruit. Did I do it? We found the platform in the dark. jumped enough. Wait, do I have to go back into the... Do I have to go back in and do this? No, I don't. I'm just wasting my precious light. Oh, snap. I wasted it. Why? Oh, my God. Oh, heavens. Okay. Can we not do that again? We will no longer second guess ourselves. We will do what we need to do to get through. Come on, Toya. Getting through. Woo! Okay. Eating him. No, 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 no. 44 out of 46. Nah, fam. That is not the correct number. We got all the boxes. Please, no. Please, no. Please. Light. Light, help. Okay, evil villain, you're good for something. Son of a biscuit. Okay. I think I know what we must do. There might be a couple of boxes at the end of the death ramp. Which was back the other way, wasn't it? Was it back this way? Did I go too far back? I think I went too far back. Okay, we might have to do this level again. I got 2 lives left. Alright, so let's just go through it. We can do this, right, y'all? Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna have to go back and do it. Where's the 2 boxes? I don't recall seeing them at all. We're gonna do a 100% completion run. I need the 2 boxes. I couldn't have missed any in the bonus. We got all of them. There was nothing but the nitro boxes left, right? But don't worry, I know what to do. I know what to do. Y'all gonna think this is crazy, but watch out. We will go back and check the bonus though. What have we got? Okay, so there's the death route. Okay. Where's the end of the death route? We didn't pass it already, did we? No, we couldn't have. I would have skipped it. Okay, let's go in here. Should have just jumped. I should have trusted my instincts and just jumped. Okay. Come now. I just hate that we have to speed through this. Like Neanderthals. Okay, let's go back this way now. No! No! Light my way! Okay, good. Oh, look. See what I'm talking about? There's the missing two boxes. Have faith, my friends. Saw how we did that? Controls in the menu. But why? Why though? Up, down, side, backwards, forwards. Okay, we remember stuff. We remember stuff. really don't remember stuff. I'm sorry, you guys. We have 3 lives left. I feel like we need to go to an easier level and mine some lives. Is that what we should be doing? What do y'all think? I don't know. All right, here we go. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. No, go back. Go down. Go down. Okay. Going up. Going up to the side. Here comes the real deal. What do you mean by that? Oh, no. Oh, no. It's hot. It's hot in Topeka. Hang on. How do I... Do I just... Nope. Fudge. Did I do the live stuff with Polar in the second form? No, you're fine. Believe it or not, your English has gotten so much better over the course of me knowing you. Maybe I helped a little bit with that. Yes, maybe. Yes, no, maybe so. Eh. I'm tooting my own horn. Go, go, go. This is not a drill. Up. To the side. Forward. Forward. Okay. I was too high. I have 1 life left. I have 1 life left. Now, explain to me what the stuff on the second floor is with Polar. I probably did it. I don't remember. Just ski through. Go high. Okay. Why are you doing this? Why? Do I need to go all the way down? Missed the box. I do not want to do this again. I do not. Ooh, doggy. Go up. Go to the side. Yes. Killing it. Okay. I'm gonna... Oh, look at you trying to hide. Right there, Miss Your Book. A little more. Okay. Let's survey the area real quick. How am I supposed to get through this? Nice! Congratulations on getting that certificate! As you can. I'm going for it! Nope, I should not have went for it. Do I have to start all the way over? Did I not hit 1 checkbox? Okay, I no longer have any lives. I no longer have any lives. That's booty. I feel like I have a little bit more control. Cautious? No, I feel like we still gotta be cautious. Make sure I get this bow. a checkbox right there. How are we to get to it? How are we to get to it? Can we get to it right? Can you go down some? Is it gonna go down? I don't... Going for it! Yes! Checkbox! Oh man, that was scary. And we didn't miss any other boxes, right? Like, I feel like there's gotta be some hiding away. They're gonna try to be sneaky with it. And I'm not for that. Okay. Here we go. Son of a biscuit! I couldn't stop. Can kill people and fly in our sleep. Difficulty settings? None. No! Oh! Okay, see what had happened was, I may have gotten a little too cocky. My bad. I'm so sad. Okay, all right, let's do this. We know what to do. We have the technology. Can we try again? Let's try again. Okay. See this? This is just giving us the so much, you know, the much needed practice that we so desperately lack. No box left behind. Get the box. Look at how easy that was. Yes. Because we can fly, Peter Pan. We can fly. Please go in. All right, here we go. Floated into him. I tried so hard to stop. I was pressing the wrong button. That's all that was. We have 3 lives left. And we will go through this so smooth once again. I'm pressing back. Forward. Look at that. It was beautiful. And we didn't miss any boxes. Right? Y'all need to let me know if I miss some boxes. Be my eyes, be my ears, be everything. Okay. Son of a biscuit. Okay. My powers of death perception clearly do not work here. Okay, one more time. Come on. Why is the box even that close to the fire thingy in the first place? Like, seriously, y'all. It's already hard. I lied when I said it wasn't difficult. It clearly is. Okay. Did I miss any boxes? No? Okay, we're going forward. So I just have to make it through the center of that. I can do that. That's easy. Oh, snap! Okay, how close am I to these things? There's gotta be an opening. There's gotta be an opening somewhere. Son of a biscuit, is the opening down here? Where is it? Okay, there was an opening. That had to be an opening, right? Okay, wait for it. That, them Twizzlers gotta come all the way down, I feel like. Go down, Twizzlers. Go down. Yes! Ha-ha-ha-ha! Did you guys see that expertly timed move? Yes! It was beautiful. You said go to the bottom, and I was contemplating it, but I was like, there has to be another way. There has to be another way. And then what? I didn't miss any boxes. I do not want to do this again. I don't. Finally. I'm gonna do it from here. I don't even think I timed it right. I just think I went through accidentally. I will never be able to do that again. Hey, Sal, how you doing, sweetness? And yes, you have come at a time where I'm like, what just happened? Because I thought there was going to be more difficulty in that section. There, in fact, was not. And we still only have 12 boxes. I feel like we missed a crap ton of boxes. Either that or this level is really long, and I'm not for it. Can we try not to die? Okay, baby. Here we go. There's a timing. I'm going now. See, that was not so bad. I'm gonna get these two boxes right here, so I don't have to worry about getting them again, and then I'm gonna get the checkbox. Why make extra work for myself when I can do it easy peasy lemon squeeze? I know y'all probably keep on saying, what is with this girl and the lemons? Well, maybe I just like lemons. How about that? Can I have this? Ah, please don't die! Go. Is there heat above me? Yes, there is. Go forward. Is there any boxes up here below? Okay, now is he in front of those or behind them? That's it. I got my Buddha mask. I have nothing to lose! You see what I did there? If you don't have a Buddha mask there, you surely will die. I would have liked to keep him. I thought I was going to keep him, but I think I've dodged enough miracles They're probably like, yeah. Oh, no. Please. Go for it. You guys, if you see any boxes, please tell me. Say Toyzilla box right there. Okay, now I'm gonna go down so I can get the layout of said situation. It's not so bad, right? I do miss the mask, Uzi. I really do. I need help. Oh, nice. I can't wait to enter the tournament. I know I'm probably not gonna win, but that won't stop me from trying. As the boo bell, rings for vengeance. Why can't I figure out the pattern? Okay, there's an opening right at the bottom. No, at the top. I only got 17 boxes. All the rest of those better be nitro or I'm gonna be really mad. Okay, here. Son of a fudge! It's... You guys help me! I don't see a good opening! I need to get closer, huh? I knew one of you were gonna say this. Come on! Let's go! Oh, wow! Oh, wow! That was completely by accident. I pressed the wrong button. Whoop! There it is! Alright, let me out. Okay, did I miss a thing? I gotta come sit on here. Okay. See, that is what I'm talking about! I'm so happy we don't have to do that again! What? Yes, baby! Okay. Now, I know... We thought it was tricky, not gonna lie, but we figured it out. What? I'm so happy. All right, everybody. So for our Crash Bandicoot portion of this stream, we 100% completed the levels Rockets, Night Fight, and Pack Attack. What? I just gotta say, I'm just so proud of how fast we got through those levels, and we're actually on time for once. Like, we can actually go play Fall Guys for an hour and still be good. Would y'all wanna come play Fall Guys with me? It's like, I've noticed that you can add your friends and stuff, and please come play. I'm having a good time. So real quick, I'm gonna go ahead and switch the games. Or wait. Do y'all want one more level? I don't know. Y'all gotta say something, talk to me. And for those of y'all still there, thank y'all. I'm gonna switch the games now. So I'll be right back.